see him.
Oh, come on. Don't. You just hit me. You better stop hitting me. Start again.
Where?
Start again. Nope, you're wrong. Gotcha. Thank you. That's him. Did you just hit me?
What did you say? It's a nice gun, I'll give you that. But the engraving gives you no tactical advantage whatsoever. Unless you were planning to auction it off as a collector's item. And you're forgetting one more very basic thing. You don't have what it takes to kill me. We'll see. Six shots. That thing only carries six shots. The Makarov carries eight. You have to get a feel for how many you have left. This is a high-class weapon. It's not meant for shooting people.
Over yet. Don't.
Why?
He's still young.
You'll regret stopping me. Damn it! I've got to get back before he does.
I'm back. Coming. Right.
Bin.
Bing. Jazz.
Cold funk. Jazz funk. Bitch. You've lost, cousin me. Now it's payback time. You've lost, cousin me.
Snake, are you there?
Eva, did you miss me? Did you make it without any trouble?
No, it's all.
So you're back with Vulcan?
Even better, sweetie.
What about the boss?
Yeah, she's here too. Better be careful. Perhaps I will. The boss and I get along pretty well, though. I guess we trained as long as
we. Why would anyone want a defect? Betraying your country like that, I just don't get it.
Are you talking about the boss?
Why do you do it? Were you born and raised in America?
Yes, in a small rural town. I never even knew there were other countries, other cultures, other ways of thinking. Until I went to work for the USA. And one day, I found I'd lost faith in things I'd been taking for granted.
What did you see? What was it that made you want to change sides? Try me. Saw the universe.
The universe.
The universe as the intelligence community sees it. I realize that the gravity of this universe is holding back. That's holding people and countries are both changed by your environment. And by the times.
That sounds like what the boss was saying.
There's a world of difference between this country and America.
Funky beat.
A difference of position, a difference of perspective. Coming to me, realizing half of what I believed was a complete and utter lie. The other half was a complete and utter lie. Who knows? I've been trained to make even more sapient bosses sound like the honest truth.
Bing, bing. Capcom's jazz. Bing, bing, bing.
I'll have to remember that. If you need me, give me a call on the radio. My frequency is 1.
Not so fast, Akuma. You're not going anywhere. Not yet. Mm-hmm. No. I'm in.
Pretty tasty.
Bing, 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 bing,
Jazz, funk, and soul.
What can I say?
Ow, you hear me? Damn, motherfucker. Did you just hit me? Let's get out of here. No, the one.
Fine, I'll just get to the basin. Be careful of what's around you when you're in the water. Just imagining you swimming in those jungle rivers makes me think of you being attacked by a fishman.
I appreciate the concern.
Fishmen aren't the only things that'll attack you in the water. Really be careful about that. And don't be attacking any creatures while going for a swim, either.
Are you calling